What's up, guys? T-Man here. And today we're going to start our Dungeon Siege playthrough. I'm pretty excited about it. I love this game. It remains as one of the best RPG dungeon crawlers. I have some nostalgia for it. It's still holds up pretty well today, so let's go ahead and start a new game. So all of my settings are already saved in here. Let's go ahead and go next. I will go normal because it's been a long time.
Once magnificent empire of stars had crumbled into oblivion, paralyzed by its own power and torn asunder by an ancient, merciless evil. But the 10th Legion, the dying empire's most valiant soldiers and most trusted, withdrew far to the west to a land called End, seeking to preserve their empire had lost. Here, in the rugged mountains and the rich valleys of their new home, they founded the kingdom of End, a kingdom that has embraced peace and freedom for 300 years. But there was a price. Few now remember the evil that opposed them. Fewer still recall the dark sorceries cast to save
Leonardo meme. I know that guy.
Could foretell that one humble farmer would stand between a vengeance from the past and the survival of the kingdom.
Stonebridge. Find Dior. If the Krug have elsewhere betrayed us, your bravery will be needed by the king. Go.
So dramatic. I'm gonna want to move freely and attack freely. Gonna disable tips. So the great thing about this game is how many different like little secret passageways there are. There's a lot more to just following the dirt path. You can usually find some pretty good weapons, maybe a powerful enemy or something like that. It's really fun. Out of here. think I'm gonna go melee for this character, so I'm just gonna put those spells in my spell booklet to save some space. Anything over there? Nope. Oof. I don't think I have any health. Nope. There we go. Damn, one hit. All the creatures in the forest seem very hostile today. Not really giving me a choice, are they? I had to kill them all. They're all dead, you have to take my word for it. Some extra enemies hiding back here. All right, making pretty good time, I think. Oops. I feel like I miss a lot with this weapon. Grab your torch and pitchforks. Let's do it. Okay, that little glowing enemy obviously indicates it's a little bit stronger than the rest of them, so I'm gonna pull carefully. Or not, I don't know. Let's see what happens. Yikes. Oh, now the water enemies are coming at me. Perfect. Take that. The only good bug is a dead bug. I think Shakespeare said that. Not my friend. Not Bobby James Jr. Oh, did not mean to step on you. I'm so sorry. I will avenge you. Now it's personal. How could you? These people were your friends. You betrayed them. Let's take out the trash.
I should have guessed you'd be cleaving your way to Stonebridge to find out what got the Kruggle stirred up. If you could spare a few minutes to help an old neighbor before you go, I've a favor to ask. When I realized the Krug were actually attacking us, I tried to get to the safety of my cellar, but they had a little welcome party waiting for me. If you need any supplies for the long trek to Stonebridge, and wouldn't mind clearing out the remaining Krug downstairs, you can help yourself to whatever you need from my stores.
Sounds fair. Edgaar. Nothing really great down here, Edgaar. Is it even worth my time? What is this? What is this? One down. Two down. You other guys got away lucky. Okay. We're gonna really play it safe on this one, not even getting off of the platform. Okay, looks like I cleared the basement. Did not want to do that. I just don't want to be carrying all this stuff. So, all right, well, I guess that's all that's in this basement. What? Another room with a stash of goodies. Edgaar, you left this out. Guess I shouldn't be stealing from you, Edgaar. I feel bad. Okay. Ah, 6 gold. Okay. Moving right along. So now I'm at 11 strength. And they really make you work for it. have a bow, why not? Might as well use it. Actually, I'll probably focus on melee. I want to get my strength and melee level up so I can wear the strongest armor. That would be great. Going at it. Attacked me first, I swear. Your rags. These guys must have been like reproducing like bunnies, because there are literally dozens of them every few steps into this forest. Like, get a room, guys. Ooh, that transmute would come in handy. I could use it. got over here?
I knew they was none too bright, but today I seen everything. They torched this here bridge, and then set to driving a wagon caravan across while it was still a burning. Now the only way to Stonebridge is that a ways, and that means going through the old crypts to the road beyond. You ain't gonna catch me going that way.
That is because you are a coward, sir. T-Man doesn't run from the fight. He runs to the fight. Okay. Those wolves do not play around. Apparently, I can't land a hit, so. So crypts are that way. Bet there is some stuff over here though. So that's gonna heal me while I stand on it. Oh, if I can stand on it. Okay. Really? Come on, dude. That did not go how I planned. Okay, there we go. Wolves had some money on them. Okay. Guess we can head toward the crypts. this. All these unfair matchups, like 2v1, 4v1, and I'm still just running right through them. Noticed that before. How did I know? Wow. Anything good? Yes. Thank you kindly. Okay, I'm just gonna trap a couple of these. We don't need that garbage. I could transmute, I could turn it all to gold, but I don't really want to spend the time getting nature magic up when I could be just growing in strength. Keep heading toward the crypts. Didn't even notice I had a shield. That's cool. Okay. They just don't stop coming. Oh. Oh, see, if I had nature magic 1, I could raise my melee damage. That's interesting. Let me try that. This is gonna just take forever. Some of us aren't dead yet, Mr. Skeleton. There's always some enemies hiding, like, just off the beaten path. Take that! Zap! Got everything over here. Alright, there's just one place to go now, and that is the Crypts. Okay, so, crypt time. Got some bats flying around it. That's not ominous. Can't decide if I want to get my nature magic up. probably not worth it. I'll just get a wizard later on. And they can use the nature magic. Whoa. I said I wasn't gonna do nature magic. Whoa, not cool, man. What was that? That did not happen. Serious, that didn't happen, guys. Well, here we are again. Entering the crypts. There's an upgrade. I really do want to get that nature magic just to level one though. Get there eventually. I'm doing so little damage with this spell that I might be able to level up if I just troll these guys for a bit. That's right, just run away. Don't mind me, I'm just like a mosquito buzzing around. Taking forever. Okay. Made a little bit of progress. Now let's do it again with this one. Just kidding. Whoops. So let's go ahead and hit them with the bow. Very nice. Go ahead and save that because apparently you can die in this game. No one told me. And I was very surprised. Got a bad feeling about the other side of this door. Oh, that's not too bad. Free spell book, I'll take it. Or not, okay. Is that good enough for you? Not cool, guys. Put up a good fight skeleton, but guess you met your match. Go away. I just run into this room. There it is. Charged fist taunting me because I can't use it. No, thank you. No, thank you. I'll be on my way. There's some enemies over there. Should I go back for them? I feel like the more enemies I kill early on, the stronger I'll be toward the end, so yeah, let's kill these guys. All right, now we can move forward. interesting little room right there. Okay. If I can make the ranged enemies miss, better believe I'm going to try to make them miss. Dramatic torch lighting. Okay. Well, that makes sense. Let me save really quick. Gosh, catch my breath. Gargoyle looks mean. See, fighting all those early enemies is already paying off. Took down that ruby gargoyle, no problem.
Fortune to meet, whoever you are, accept my thanks. I am the scribe Ulora. Another day forced to translate tomb markers for the Krug, and I'd have gone as mad as old Prince Edward. These thick-headed brutes barely understand fire. How can they have now mastered necromancy? This does not bode well, but I doubt we'll learn more here. I think there's an exit just to the east of here. Shall we travel together?
Well, yeah, I think that sounds pretty good.
I did not cherish the thought of finding my way alone. Let's make haste.
Ditto. Is henceforth the archer. That is all she will do. we got everything over here, so let's keep moving forward. Now leaving the crypts, moving towards Stonebridge, cleaning up the little monsters on the way. That was close. Feeling really good with the archer behind me, that's for sure. Taking them all out. These were my friends. I think that's better. Okay. My guy, though, with the sword is just be stopped. Stonebridge. Taking our time, making our way, taking in the sights. Keep it moving. Didn't that sign say, like, we were near Stonebridge? I feel like I've been walking forever. Oh, that guy hits hard. Let's take a look at that. Buckler. Almost able to use that. Okay. More just tragic casualties. Take it easy. Wow, there's a lot of these guys. I'm never gonna level up nature magic, it's not gonna happen.
With only a name given by a dying friend, our beleaguered hero entered the battle-worn gates of Stonebridge. Who could know then that the arrival of one humble farmer from the fields would change the very course of the kingdom?
It's quite the welcome.
That beauty hasn't thrown a stone since I was a pup. It don't take a wizard to smell the goblins behind this Krug raid, but the overseer of Glacier needs to be told what happened here nonetheless. If you're up for the task, can I come along?
Sure. So I usually do pick this guy up, but since I'm trying to make my character melee, and he's obviously a melee character, he's already level 2, strength 11. I don't really want the competition for that spot, so you know what? Let me just see if he has any good items on him first. Basically gonna rob this guy. Or I would rob him if I had space. I don't. Thanks for everything, man. Okay. see if there's anything in here.
Welcome to the Black.
Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of pretty much all of these mana potions. I think I'm gonna buy a cap for my guy. Every bit of armor really helps. I think I'll buy a sword for him too. Probably don't need to buy gloves.
We've not much to offer after the Krug raid. Who knows what them filthy creatures thought they'd find in poor old Eden's roost. Thankfully, gone now.
Go if you must. But remember, Eden's Roost is always open, rain or...
Greetings. I am Zed, the Sorcerer, and as of late, Zed the Bard. I arrived, I am told, just in time to miss the biggest thing that's ever happened in this wretched village. If you can use a sorcerer, take me with you. I'd certainly like to see some excitement somewhere in this kingdom. Normally, I charge a fortune for my services, but I... Salvation at last.
Oh, nice. Okay. So this guy can heal or he can do damage. That's really nice to have. I'm gonna try and sell a bit more stuff. I think we might need the money.
What can I show you?
that.
Thanks for coming by. Come back again soon.
Okay. Guess that's all we can sell. Talk to somebody in this tavern.
God's fire, the blessings of Azunai the Sorry for looking such a mess. I took an arrow in last night's battle, but I'm not really all that injured. Edwana's got me patched up, and I'm ready to get back into the fight again. If someone would just believe in me. If you need a good archer to escort you through the mess beyond Stonebridge, I'd be glad to help. I just need some gold to settle my healing bill.
Yeah, we all need gold. I think
the blessings of Azunai, the defender of
I think three people is good actually at this point. We don't need to have too much firepower just yet. It's always nice, but like can't afford it. Nothing is to be done, so definitely wanna stop here first.
You ask me? We should have run the bastards out of these hills when we settled here. All those dung eaters left me were a pair of jacks and a half.
Yeah. Pack deal is crucial for this game. So now I think we're all set for the second part of the journey. I am Tayman. I appreciate you watching. And I will see you next time.